Former Bucks County Assistant District Attorney Greg Shore has paid back nearly $8,500 to taxpayers. You recall Shore delivered for DoorDash during county work hours. He was demoted and then resigned last month. District Attorney Matt Weintraub previously said Shore repaid the time with unused vacation time. However, County Controller Neil Dougherty said that method was not proper and Shore underreported the time he worked for DoorDash by 40 hours.